I have this relaxing, the really busy woman's guide to relaxing, I should say. The Oprah magazine. This is, let me just make sure, July 2015. That will be going. I also have an unopened O. This is for April 2015. That will be going. I also have the Real Simple Getting Organized Solutions booklet. I also have a Pampered Chef Easy and Impressive Appetizers, a recipe book. That will be going. I also have a calendar that will be going. This is one of those calendars with sweets on it. Look at all those good things. This looks really good to me. Recipes aren't in here, but what a cute idea that is, to have it tied up with your baker's twine. Very nice. Anyway, those things are out the door. You can see here in the living room, or the sitting area here, I have quite a few things out in boxes. I'm going through clothing right now. This is a t-shirt, Give Me a Dew, Mountain Dew t-shirt. You know, you've seen these screen tees in Walmart and Target and things like that. This is my son's, and there's a few of these that he didn't want, so I'm going to be donating them. And there's some other pieces of clothing, or items of clothing, that I'm going to show you guys as well. I'm just going to hang them up here. I'm in front of the window so it has good light, so you guys can see what's going out the door. So let's take a look at what else we have. This is an Old Navy long sleeve, and it has Boston on the front. Just a very basic long sleeve shirt. This is a genuine Motorworks t-shirt. It is a Brooklyn, New York t-shirt. My son picked this up when he went to New York on a trip at one point, and he likes the shirt, but it no longer fits him. So we're gonna go ahead and donate that. And this is another t-shirt that he picked up in New York. It's a Zoo York t-shirt, and he no longer wants this one. This last t-shirt that was my son's, it's Elite, and it is camo, and he decided that he no longer wants to wear this one or keep it in his collection, so this one will be donated too. Now keep in mind, these things have been in a box, so they're very wrinkly. This is a cami. It's a CJ Banks Find Your Fit Everyday Fit in navy blue. And this is a New York Jones brand. It's like a shirt, I don't know, long shirt dress. And it's also a navy blue, and it has gathers here at the front. This was a really awesome dress, and I wore this a lot. And this is a JCPenney tee. It's a V-neck, and it's very sheer. You can see almost right through that, but it was very nice. And that will be going. I wore this quite a bit. So the next thing I have here is a gray pair of pinstripe pants. These are apartment 9, and they will be going. I also have this black skirt. It's about knee length, and it has these black pinstripes all the way down. This particular skirt, I'm going to show you two that are almost identical, but this one actually has the gathers in the front, not slits, just like pleating. See if I can get a good view. There you go. Has pleating in the front, but no leg showing or anything like that. And then the next one has the same type of pinstriping. It's straight in the front, but it has a slit in the back. And you can see it's still stitched here with the closure. I didn't even wear this skirt at all. And one of the final things that I had as far as clothing items were concerned is this particular dress. This is a Robbie B signature dress, and I no longer have the belt that goes to it, but I was going to donate this, and now I've decided to go ahead and maybe hang on to it to see if it's going to fit into my fall capsule wardrobe. We shall see. I'm going to give this another round, but everything else you see will be going. And now let me show you a few other scarves and things like that. Okay, so the next thing I have is three scarves. These are more for colder weather. This is a purple one with the tassels. It has elastic throughout, so it's very stretchy. You can see how it gives here. The next one you may have seen me wear in a previous video. This also has the little tassels at the end, and this is very warm. The other one is a lot of purple undertones, also has the tassels at the end, and that's the back side, and this is more of the other side of it. Let me just pull this up here. There you go. So you can see it has a lot of greens and different colors in it. But that will be going as well. Recently I did my summer capsule for shoes, and this particular pair was in that collection, and they are going into donation. You can see they have kind of like a wedge heel. Didn't work out for me. You know, sometimes when you're working through your capsules and things, you just find something that doesn't work and you have to move on from there. So these will be going. I also have two other additional things here that I found while looking through my craft supplies and in the office, trying to get all that stuff cleaned out. Three colors here, an orange, a greenish, and a burgundy. I also found a lot of pens, highlighters, markers, bookmarks, and different cards and papers. So those will be going. Okay, and I do have a few makeup products or beauty items. This is the Soft Lips. This is Pearl Gloss in SPF 10. I have two of those. I have one of the Coral Gloss SPF 10. This is something that I'm currently using. It's okay. It's nothing that I love. So I'm going to go ahead and donate those. I also have the Wayne Bryant fragrance. This is too mature for me. I tried and then I kept it and I tried again. It just isn't working. I have a hair clip here. I also have a Neutrogena lip smoother. This is SPF 20. I have an Avon lip gloss. Two Donna Michelle's. This is plum scented lip gloss. I have an EOS lip gloss or chapstick thing. And then the DNKY. This is Be Delicious. I'm still on the fence about the perfume itself, but for now I do have it and I'm using it every so often. So these things will be going. I also have a couple of miscellaneous items, which would be this Airwick air freshener. You have to put batteries in this, and you've probably seen these where you set it to a time or the amount of fragrance and then it comes out this hole. I also have a drain cover and two of these. I don't know exactly what you call these, but you put your rod in these, or a curtain scarf, and it goes over your windows, and I'm going to be donating those. I have this brown and tan, it's like a shoulder strap bag where you can put maybe your card in here, your phone, and just take this into the store. I had my mind set up that I was going to get rid of that, and now I'm doubting it. I also have this small little wallet or change purse. It connects to your keys, for example. It's fossil. And then this tiny little drawstring bag. I'm going to go ahead and donate all three. So those will be going. Another O Magazine Brave New You. This is the volume 16, number 1. I'm trying to see the month. January. This is January. I also have the real simple Let It Go, 62 Ideas to Free Yourself from Guilt, Clutter, Stress, and Body Hangups. This is the January 2015 edition. I have a box over here that I'm putting those in. I also have the Beverly Lewis, The Mercy. I have actually a hard copy of this, so I'm only going to keep one version. I have one box of Elegant Wishes Christmas cards, and another bundle of mistletoe Christmas cards, and then 100 sheets with matching envelopes. This is a good brand. However, I'm not currently using it, so it's going to go. The next thing I have is this dragonfly. It is a stone type of hanging thing that you'd put in your garden or on your patio, and I tried to hang it, it fell off the house, so I'm just gonna go ahead and donate it. It's really going unused, and somebody else could probably enjoy it. I have the Volume 2 Doctor's Little Black Bag of Remedies and Cures, and the Financial Peace Planner by Dave Ramsey. This is the step-by-step guide to, restoring your family's financial health. And then I have one pair with acorn and berry napkin. It was a single one, and sometimes I put different things on this in baskets, but I have used this one as much as I want to, and now I'm going to donate. So I have quite a few more things here to show. I do have the small, it's like a video camera. I'm going to be donating that. I have a curling iron. I have some ink pads that will be going, quite a few of those. I also have three mugs. These were really cute. I made a bad choice, I guess, in buying those because they are going. And I also had this little 5 Senses Orchard Bloom shower gel set. I think there's body splash and something else in there. I also went through, like I said, some of my office supplies, and I found some cards and a stamp and an iPad cover. I have a waterproof mattress protector that will be going. I have some bath mats. I actually got these at the Dollar Tree some time ago, and I thought they were really cute, but I found out that they shed a lot, and I have darker carpet, so I'm not going to be keeping those. I also have 2 table mats. It's for Christmas, and I have a table runner and also a pillowcase and a big bag of bags for, packages or whatever. Some bubble wrap in there. Maybe somebody could get some use out of that. You may remember this in one of my videos when I went to the Amish country. I had taken this bag and used it as my tech bag. It holds a lot of stuff. So I decided to go ahead and get rid of this, seeing that I have some other black neutral without the black and white bags, and give this to someone else. And speaking of bags, I'm going to be donating 2 of these. They're both for Target. One's a large one and one is a mini. And I use these and I have extras, so I believe I can go ahead and afford to donate these. So here I have this portable craft carrier. I got this at Michael's some time ago. It's in brown and aqua, and I do not want that anymore. I also have this luggage rack stroller that you use in the airport to put your luggage on. And if you guys remember, I tried to use this up and under. Helps your dog get up and to the bed because the bed's so high off the ground. Got this at Bed Bath & Beyond. It didn't work for us, so that's gonna go. I have a pack of the Wilton labels. I have a couple of cards. It's more for a male, I guess. They play music. And then I have a couple of Christmas cards. I also have a lot of these clothing labels. property of, I belong to their clothing labels. You pretty much, I think you iron these on or in the clothing. I have the high density foam tape and the small rolls. Actually, I think I have three of those and then one larger pack, and those will be going. Okay, so I have two of these sparkler boxes, and I have two of the Pure Honey body lotion and body wash, two boxes of those. And I also have two of the Christmas cookie holders. You put cookies in this and then you staple the top over to say who it's to. I have a bag, a medium-sized bag full of different things, some cosmetics, some of this, I guess it's, what do you call it, fragrance oils, some memory card holders, a pair of old glasses, and everything's just stuffed in there. I have a hand lotion and looks like some hand wash in this little container here. It's almond vanilla. I'm going to open this and just make sure it's not something that I want to keep. Otherwise, it will go. I have two of the nail art. They look like just butterflies and flowers, mostly blue on the right, and on the other side, it's just a mixture. So this is my garage, and there's lots of things that aren't put away yet, even after all these months of being here. But there are three things I wanted to show you guys that I'm actually going to be getting rid of. And one is this clothing rack. I have a picture here. And I also have this three-tier plate rack that I'm going to be getting rid of. That's metal. So those things will be going. So the next things I'm going to show you are pictures, things that I've really, really enjoyed and have brought many hours of beautiful things to my house, but it's time to get rid of them. So there's this picture with birdhouses. I have this metal picture that says Faith on it, and there's a bird. The next one is a canvas photo, or picture rather, and it is a rooster on a chair. I had that in the kitchen for a long time. And then I have this wooden plaque, Be Nice or Leave, and another metal picture that says Dream. And the last thing I'm going to show you in this decluttering session are books. So this is Tea for You, Blending Custom Teas to Savor and Share. Wayne Dyer, The Power of Intention. Change Your Questions, Change Your Life. Aromatherapy for the Soul. Tea Time Anytime. Tea Time Treats. The 7 Habits of Highly Effective People. The Complete Book of Essential Oils and Aromatherapy. And the last book is 20,000 Dreams. And it's just like an encyclopedia of sorts. And that is everything in this decluttering session. I know it was a compile, so there's a lot of things that's going out the door. If you have any questions on any of the items that you were looking at in the decluttering session, just let me know in the comments section below. And I hope this finds you well. And until my next video, take care. Mm-hmm.